Hello everyone, my name is Jalan Chuvitan. Today I will present in Boom topic. The Peninsula Omni Orientation Monitor, or we call Boom. Boom is one of oldest VR display stands for Virtual Reality Display, and is direct accessor to the HMD. It consists of a 3D display device suspended from a vertex. Boom is that can rotate freely. Sometimes, boom is mounted on a toilet. The boom includes monitor mounted on the robot's arm. The user will see monitor same looking through the camera eye. When disabled, people used to be able to see the same thing as the previous user, which is advantage over HMD. The virtualization tool creates a game that player can cast a weapon or a device, such as spacecraft control, which the motion is to be sent a computer, and the virtualization of three-dimensional warfare. What's like being in a real event, it may also be the only tool for the enjoyment of playing the game, even more the realistic.